Does anyone care to check the tax and MOT status of this car in front? I promise you, he's got none of it.